Didn't work.
You're welcome. What?
I think when these things stay on, I don't know what stops them. Is that? Oh, good. That'd be supplies way over there.
Oh god, I gotta go. There's a bow thing on me.
Oh shit.
Tell him that you don't want to buy any cookies.
I don't think he cares about that. Come make me buy it. Either way.
He's trying to shove 10 tons of Thin Mint at me.
Dude, Thin Mints are the best. What are you talking about?
Not 10 tons.
Thin Mints.
No.
I would totally love 10 tons of Thin
Mints. Absolutely. Seconded.
I can down 10 tons of Thin Mints.
Y'all are very much underestimating what 10 tons is.
Yeah.
I'm not underestimating shit, brother.
The mind is weird, but the body is small.
I would eat the whole damn thing.
20,000.
Yeah, someone come hit that. I need that for a bunker opening.
I'm gonna Google what a box of Thin Mints weighs.
I do the math like a nerd.
I got
help. I need the nerd's help.
You're going right into that Titan, bro.
Nerd.
9 ounces.
Do you have any ice on the super samples?
No, not yet. I can't see shit, though. That's my excuse.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Ooh.
Let my jetpack kill him. Let my jetpack kill him.
Don't want pink, damn it.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, no.
No!
Okay, so it's angry, and it's marched right at us.
Not really, Juke. Who said
that? I totally thought you said you were a Jew.
What?
No. No, no, no.
Okay.
I did not, have the right part to be saying
right,
that.
Right, right. So we're looking at 35,556 boxes of Thin Mints.
35,000? That's not that many.
That's
that
a lot!
That really quick in this house.
Bro, like,
you can build a house
pie
out of that many cookies.
Yeah, but only like one or
I
two.
I would totally take up that challenge as long as we're in a freezer.
Okay, so I'm just saying, if you build a house out of Thin Mints, you're probably gonna get invaded by orphans.
Mob, yeah. Look me in the eyes.
Free meat.
That's not very democratic.
Hansel and Gretel are gonna come to visit.
Super Earths love me. No, get you there. Get you there, Mob. Oh, God. You're so lucky I'm out of bullets.
He tried to do the.
There's a little thing of ammo right there, buddy.
I shot two. No. My hate is passed with the clicking of an empty gun.
Okay.
My dad is talking back to the dog. In dog bark.
Can I help you?
Did he do it? What the hell's happening over there?
I never seen anyone use a gun. So like at the last second, I was like, I wonder if that's a charge-up animation.
Oh. You guys good over there?
One of us is.
No, it's fine.
I got like no health though.
You survived that?
I don't know how. Hey, buddy.
Fucking okay.
Behind you, Baron. Behind you.
Oh, that's where the enemy is.
I can't pick
Not
up.
Not bad.
Mod, you broke me.
I broke you?
Yep.
If
you broke the camera back.
I broke Mod.
I think I got disconnected again. I see someone running into a cliffside.
Yep, you left again.
Oh, this has been unstable as hell.
Have you just tried, like, restarting
my router
to see if that works?
I don't think it's the router.
Or restarting your game?
It's not that. I've already restarted my computer and everything today.
Oh, behind you!
Thank you, Kylie.
Alright, you know what? We're down to 10, and I still... Okay. It's only 2 super samples. It's not worth it. Let's just go.
Oh, if in y'all...
I need the rares more than anything.
One box of Thin Mints per day, it would take you 97 years to finish that.
You only eat one box of Thin Mints per day?
I could probably eat 10 boxes. boxes of Thin Mints a day.
What?
Okay.
Which is really bad for me, and I know that.
If you're eating more than one box of Thin Mints a day, you're eating diabetes.
Yeah, I kind of figured that.
That's like having a bowl of Oreos for breakfast. It's not a good idea.
I don't really like Oreos anymore.
Pumpkin's breakfast.
Although I will eat cookies and cream, even though it does kind of have Oreos, I guess.
Reese's cereal.
Excuse me, I'm trying to summon this charge in here, you bum bug.
Anybody remember Reese's cereal?
I do.
It was a little real mouth.
I ate so much of it, I got sick.
You guys remember Cookie Crunch?
No. Oh god.
Can't remember.
You mean Cookie Crisp?
That one.
Cookie from Cookie Crisp. That wolf was a
Cookie Crisp. Charger.
It was just a wolf version of the Trix rabbit.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Bear move.
Why?
they had the police in there too.
I'm sorry, alright? I didn't mean to.
He did mean to.
Shut up. I'll tell him that.
He did you bad.
I know Canadians are not really as nice as they advertise. That's what Canadian propaganda.
Sure.
It is this particular Canadian.
No, this one.
He's the rebel Canadian. Rebel without a cause.
It might